Good morning and welcome to our radio show, looking at telecoms and IT and its impact on society. Today we're looking at emerging digital technology in healthcare. We're going to predict how digital technology might affect one patient's pathway of care in the near future. Let's imagine the case of Sue, who has a suspected heart attack. We have with us Lynn, a paramedic, Malik, an A&E doctor, a hospital manager, Imogen, and Helen, a cardiac nurse. So, let's start with Lynn. You're a paramedic. So, what will happen when Sue starts to have chest pains at home?
Well, when Sue falls ill, she dials the emergency services, speaks to the operator, and asks for an ambulance. We will be there in less than 10 minutes, as we all have GPS location equipment to work out which ambulance is nearest to the patient, and then we are directed to the patient automatically by the sat-nav using the most direct route. We rush her to the hospital, monitoring her all the way.
And Malik, you are a doctor at A&E Admissions.
Yes, I am. We will already have Sue's full patient records by the time she's brought into hospital. The ambulance will radio her health number ahead, and with that, all her details can be downloaded from the National Patient Records Database, and I will receive all the information here on my mobile clinical assistant over the wireless LAN. This allows me to access all information whilst being as close as possible to the patient.
Imogen, as the hospital IT manager, it sounds as if the hospital will be brimming with technology.
Well, the hospital will be connected to a national data network and huge national database, holding terabytes of every civilian's medical records. The whole hospital will be wireless enabled, so that with the correct security, actually a swipe card and password, doctors or nurses will be able to access a patient's records wherever they are in the hospital. They will be able to use their data tablet to set up a VoIP call with the patient's GP to discuss anything they're not sure of before treating the patient. They will be able to do a 3D CT scan and transmit the huge image file to a remote specialist, say in London, and using our screen sharing application, we'll be able to get a second opinion within moments. All the hospitals will use the Digital Imaging and Communications in Medicine DICOM standard for handling, storing, printing, and transmitting information in medical imaging, which allows us to send anything over any TCP/IP network anywhere in the world to get images in front of the right medical expert.
So, Helen, once the panic is over and Sue's condition is understood, what will happen to her?
I am a cardiac nurse and I would look after Sue when we receive her as an inpatient for observation. I would visit her every day and log on to the hospital systems using my digital clipboard. The clipboard would recognise the RFID tag in Sue's wristband. This tagging is a safeguard to make sure we don't give the wrong drugs to the wrong patients. I could give her tablets and the barcode reader on my clipboard would recognise and record the drugs I was giving her. If I went to use the wrong drug, the barcode reader would give an alert to prevent me doing this. I'd also take a few measurements, input them into the clipboard, which would then transmit this information into Sue's digital patient records so they are always up to date.
And how about Sue's care once she's back at home?
Sue would still be monitored remotely at home. She would put on a monitoring device every morning that measures her temperature, blood pressure, respiration and heart rate. She would then plug it into a broadband adapter and the data would be transmitted to a database in the hospital and added to her patient records. The application would automatically display the data in a graph for the doctors to look at. The software would also be programmed to send an email alert to Sue's GP surgery to arrange an appointment if her readings go over any thresholds. Or if the software calculates she is running out of medication, it automatically places an order for more, which will arrive recorded delivery before she runs out.